So once you've proved your idea works, then we are ready to enter the production stage. This stage is about bringing your idea to reality. It's often where you need to include external contractors or specialists to help get that final product made. It might be as simple as briefing a printer or working with a photographer, or something more complex like developing with engineers. Often during the production phase, you will find issues that hadn't come up before during prototyping and testing. For instance, the paper stock you wanted to use for the brochure is no longer available. You might even find new opportunities here. For instance, maybe the external contractor knows a different or a new way to produce the material. Either way, as before, you can always cycle back to a previous stage to apply new learnings, solve any issues, and improve your idea.
Canva has a number of ways you can share the work. Let's take a look. If you go into the Share menu, you'll see a number of options available to you. By adding someone's email in here, you can give them editing rights so they can jump in and change things as needed. Likewise, you might want to just give them commenting rights so they can make comments but not edit items. There is also a view option where they can see the document in a slideshow. Perfect if you just need someone to be across the information. This can also be done publicly. By changing this to anyone with the link, you can copy a link that you can send out via email or direct messaging. Just be aware that they might share it as well. View-only links are helpful if you want to include a talking head of yourself or someone else explaining each slide. By clicking the Present and Record button, you can enter the recording studio where you can talk through each page. Another option worth mentioning is the template link. This will force the recipient to open a duplicate of the document rather than the original. This means anything they change or modify will only be shown in their version of the document. This is perfect if you need to send out a template where people can add in their own information. You can also download your document by clicking here, and you'll see all the options available. Go for PDF print if you need it for a printer. Of course, if you want something printed with no hassle, then Canva has a print shop inbuilt. Just choose the output you're looking for, and Canva will sort out everything else.
In a workshop scenario, this part of the process is a good sense check to make sure everything has been thought about and to work out what the next actions are. With your team, you might go through and assign jobs or work out priorities or agree on deadlines. This step is, you know, all about taking those big ideas and the wild concepts and making them a reality. And you can also use this session as a chance to digest what happened in the prototyping and testing phase. The team can come together and talk about what they observed, what needs to change, and how things could be improved should it go through testing again. Sometimes the best thing to do in these sessions is to start costing out the prototyped ideas in both time and money. What is the ROI going to be like for this? Is it worth doing? What would need to change to make it worth doing? If you're running this design thinking workshop in one day, you're probably going to have some tired heads in the teams by now. They've been burning up their mental fuel for four previous steps, so maybe an afternoon tea might be the perfect idea. And with a coffee in hand, you're ready for the next stage. The next stage is actually launching your project and making it available to your audience. Check out the next video to learn how Canva can help you with that final stage in the design thinking process, sharing your work with the world. We also have a workbook available if you'd like to try out some of the techniques we've been discussing. Simply scan this QR code or click the link in the comments. This will put you into a Canva template so you can play with the tools.